is a Kung Fu Panda 4. Let me tell you what, I give it a 8 out of 10. I like movies that are super funny. That one was funny. And it had wisdom. Something green. Should I just bring cabbage from the fridge and start eating it? Or lettuce? Lettuce is green, right? Cabbage is green. Here, I'll just repeat the word. Green. 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 This is green. Originally started in 1631 by the Catholic Church as a feast of day of honoring Saint Patrick. So it's like a saint. Duh, it's in the name, right? Pardon my language. However, the holiday imported to the U.S. by the Irish migrants. Shout out to Irish. Is my computer too loud? Is everything green on St. Patrick's? The origin of people buying dunning shades of green on St. Patrick's Day has a nod to Ireland's nickname of the Emerald. I can't say that. I guess we learned something new every day. Also, my Google Like sound might be real, but I feel like the video with the sound is not given IRL, or it's given AI, and I would love to see that more, like, or maybe I'm not looking far enough, but I've seen a couple of them. Who was it? There's an ASMR artist that does, like, nature videos. I forgot her name. But if I find her channel, I'll leave it in the description below. She's amazing. She's always recording outside. She's great. So much nature. I wish I think she lives in Colorado. I love Colorado. I would love to do hiking videos. It gives me a peace of mind. But no. I think I rambled enough. I don't know. I even changed shirts because, you know, I'm trying to be one with the holidays. Should I buy something? Some brown pants and maybe some outfit one. Some black outfit one. Or should I wear Converse? See, now I gotta upload this before I leave tonight, because it's either like I wear Converse or I wear Air Forces. I don't know. I have a dilemma. Oh, sounds like I'm hungry. And I'm just scared because my ID has been expired for quite some time. So I don't, like, there might be a chance that I enter the door, get ID'd, and they're like, oh, we don't serve you, and then I'm about to be like, oh, okay, have a good day, you know? So there's that, and it's okay, I don't drink, I don't really go out, I just stay at home. Fine. Here, I'll close out the video with this.